pretty neat. This is dehydrating raspberries. It'll take about 24 hours. I learned before I did this by doing research is you freeze them first. You freeze them and then you dehydrate them on your dehydrator at 135. So 24 hours from now, we should have dehydrated raspberries. Pretty neat. Learn something every day.